people love Bella Poarch more than other TikTok singers. Hey guys, welcome back to Fact District. Today on the channel name, we will be looking at the gorgeous Bella Poarch and why she's the most loved TikTok singer and star. But before we begin, smash the subscribe button and hit the bell icon too. With her adorable face and expressions, Bella Poarch has figured out how to take the hearts of millions of TikTok clients. She presently has more than 60 million supporters on the application. And there is no question that she is occupied with investigating different fields also. Her ability is not really recording herself while synchronizing to the verses of a melody. The Filipino-American singer has also been dealing with her unique music. It's nothing unexpected that TikTok influencers are taking things to the next level. And like Charlie D'Amelio and more, Bella has joined the race. With monstrous fame on the web and building achievement, what amount does the star generally procure? Fans are interested to know. Along these lines, how about we discover the net worth of Bella Poarch? Bella Poarch is a Filipino-American social media personality and singer. The singer began her vocation by posting recordings of herself on the video sharing stage. Presently, she is administering the application with her frequent posts. As of May 20, 2021, she has the most loved video on TikTok. Her video has 49.1 million likes. In the video, she is lip-matching up to the tune Soap Aspen Scent by British rapper Millie B. Even though she is simply gesturing her head in the video, her expression flabbergasts everybody. To a few, it feels TikTok star Bella Poarch appeared suddenly. The maker, generally well known for her charming lip-sync recordings, turned into an online sensation after a zoomed-in video of her lip-synchronizing and rhythmically bobbing circulated the web. That video, posted on August 17, proceeded to turn into the most loved video on TikTok not precisely a month after the fact, per In The Know. Presently, roughly 9 get-togethers were initially posted. The video has more than 49 million preferences and a large portion of 1 billion perspectives. In the months since posting that original video, Poarch has become one of TikTok's most well-known stars with more than 40 million supporters, notwithstanding her soonest video just tracing back to April 2020. Her Twitter account also seems to have been made in April 2020, and a YouTube channel bearing her name and around 764,000 subscribers was dispatched in March 2020. On Instagram, where she has about 10.7 million devotees, her most punctual post traces all the way back to December 2016. Poarch's brand on TikTok is based on establishing adorableness with a sprinkle of gaming and different sorts of content. Like any significant TikToker, controversies have followed her also. She also expanded her horizons into music, delivering her first single in May 2021. Poarch's first TikTok video, which has 1.5 million preferences and 21.7 million perspectives to date, was posted on April 10. In the video, Poarch holds a regulator and wears a green gaming headset, while an front-loaded sound plays behind the scenes. The video has a subtitle that says, "Playing on the web interestingly be like." Poarch's most extraordinary claim to acclaim is a lip-sync video to a diss track presently authoritatively named M2B from British artist Millie B. Her video, which features exact facial developments and some chill ricocheting, extraordinarily exploded on TikTok. But, until now, it has more than 500 million perspectives and around 41.5 million preferences. That post is the most enjoyed on TikTok, and it was what shot Poarch into superstardom. Of course, it also started a reaction, with individuals in the video remarks addressing why it had countless such preferences. In the period of so following the viral accomplishments of Poarch's M2B video, she kept on posting an assortment of videos in a similar style, lip-adjusting and utilizing TikTok's face zoom impact. In a few of the videos, she credits at Afika Kim for motivation. On May 14, Bella Poarch delivered Build a Bitch, a pop track whose verses center around demands ladies get about their appearance and personality. Highlighting other internet characters, including Valkyrie, Mia Khalifa, and Bretman Rock, the music video shows Poarch and others as incorporeal hats, fit to be set onto doll-like bodies, adaptable as indicated by male inclination. But in the long run, the ladies revolt, setting the store ablaze. The star is no question the most well-known on TikTok, and many accept that she procures a handful on account of her notoriety. However, according to the data, Poarch is worth $200,000 to $300,000. But that as it may, there isn't anything to feel terrible about. The star tries sincerely and is presently arranging a phenomenal career for herself. She has quite recently started her excursion. Thus, we can anticipate that the numbers should go high soon. Considering her fan following, we realize that she will be a genius soon. Bella Poarch joined TikTok in April, yet it was in August when her videos became famous online. She has a fandom of more than 60 million in number, and the number continues expanding every other day. It is said that the youthful star was conceived and raised in the Philippines. In any case, presently, she lives in Hawaii. In addition, she isn't just gifted in singing and moving. However, Poarch was also a piece of the United States Navy, and for quite a long while, she was positioned in Japan. There also remain questions concerning Poarch's legal name and age, both of which she appears not to have dealt with on social media. As Poarch becomes well-known under the name of Bella Poarch, a photo of 2018 that was posted on Poarch's Instagram account is present in a uniform called Taylor, which indicates that Bella Poarch may not be her real name. Still, Poarch is not presented hour after, which is more than 70,000, but only 4 friends, and is found under the URL ending in Taylor Marie. The age of Poarch is unclear too. The Poarch should be 19 years old based on posts on Instagram and Facebook that celebrated the 18th anniversary of the star. However, insiders could not locate the post concerned independently, and they could be removed. On February 8, 1997, Poarch was born in the Philippines, the famous birthdays website, which serves as a kind of index for internet celebrities. Poarch has spoken publicly about being Filipino. The Poarch would now be 23 years old if that date of birth were correct. The site previously said that she was born in 2001 by a September 10 tweet from the Poarch verified Twitter account. Poarch did not modify the information in this tweet. Poarch also reported that he has served in the American Navy on social media, and Instagram posts have appeared until 2017. Her biography on Instagram also reads U.S. Navy Vet, and Poarch wrote TikTok uniformed. She would have been 16 when Poarch was born in 2001. You must be 17 years old when you served in the Navy. Poarch was also in controversy over a tattoo of the rising sun, which she said was hidden. The tattoo is reminiscent of Japan's rising sun, Poarch's most significant controversy. The rising sun flag features a red circle like the Japanese flag, but it also has 16 rays. The flag is a symbol of Japanese imperialism for many South Koreans, CNN reports. The Washington Post reported a war flag, and it became the Imperial Japanese Navy's official war flag in 1870. The flag is strongly linked to the colonization of Japan in the early 1900s of the Korean Peninsula. Today, it is still a controversial symbol, with South Korea calling on Japan in 2019 to ban the Tokyo Olympic flag in 2020. On multiple social media platforms, Poarch addressed the tattoo. An apology for the pleading face emoji, which has a cute expression of the wide eyes, was made on TikTok. On 5th of September, Poarch also tweeted about the tattoo, saying that the story did not know of the symbol, and when she found out, it was immediately covered and planned to be removed. She tweeted on October 11 that many people had asked her for the tattoo, saying it was covered. After posting video together, rumors were also found concerning a possible relationship between Poarch and Tyga. Bella Poarch and rapper Tyga published videos in September, which show the two in person. One of them was lip-synchronizing of Money Mouth to Tyga, Saweetie, and YG. The second was Hitting Woe Without the Woe Hitting, which refers to the popular dance in the application. After posting videos together, rumors spread that Tyga's OnlyFans had leaked the two NSFW videos online, that he and Poarch had released videos together just days prior. However, either party has not addressed the alleged leak, and according to Javi's reports, there appears to be no proof that the clip exists or that the pair dates. With this, we have come to the end of this video. Thanks for watching! To watch more videos like this, stay subscribed and stay tuned to the channel.